Instant weight loss program, that's a new fad in the town, and unhealthy eating habits because of the work pressure. That's the key for obesity. One should avoid this. There's nothing like instant weight loss program. The weight loss should be a medical weight loss. It has to be sustained over a period of time. You should not be greedy to lose weight as you are greedy to put on weight. Go slow and steady with all the medical weight loss program. Eventually you will lose weight and you will maintain also lost weight. Eating at wrong times, that's very, very bad, because that food, whatever you consumed, that has already gone to fats. The God has given us a program. Work in the daytime, sleep in the nighttime. So my advice to everyone is, start your day by sunrise, end your day by sunset. Your breakfast time should be in the metros, like in all the busy cities, should be start with breakfast somewhere around 7 to 8 o'clock. Then after that, every fourth hour you must have something solid meal. That is, say 12 is your lunch time, 4 will be your snacks time, 8 in the night will be your dinner time. That's it. Beyond that, one should not have solid meals. In between the day's time, every hour you can have something or the other liquid that will keep you away from obesity. After 8, you can have some liquids every hour until 10 o'clock. Try to retire to bed as early as possible and try to get out of the bed as early in the morning as possible. That's the best key for any healthy life.
Subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to get notification of all my videos on overcoming obesity. Live now, live healthy, only with Sushruta.
For any queries, please reach Dr. Sanjay Borude on WhatsApp number 9082840958, or you can email him on info@sushruta.co.